What we should perhaps be looking for from Megan Rapinoe in this game is her ability to score from wide areas. She's been very prolific for a player in that part of the pitch.
Yeah, you look at her stats, nearly 1 in 3 from that wide position. That's some going.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. From a long way out, she's produced something very special.
Well, the goalkeeper, for certain, was not expecting that. I wasn't either, to be honest.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.